Baby, me and G. Tell me, how can I survive? Remember me? Life is a G's, money making activities. It's killing me, I'm trying to ball.
Guys, today we're checking out Nas, Big Things. This was requested by Xavier Jones. So, yeah, you guys know I got y'all with the request. Let's go ahead and hop into this Nas video. Nas is my boy. I'm knowing he's about to kill this, bro.
Get yours, nigga, cause I'ma get mine in due time. Everybody
off the bat?
Get yours, I spray nines. I say this one time, the last time, I swear to y'all. I'm aware the dope fiends is at. And killers crawl, and snitches call police on these niggas in streets, corners. Everybody's like smoking marijuana and snuffing niggas and faces.
Turn me up.
Drama and shooting niggas, cold blood. Just kill them, so what? With a 4 pound, go nuts. Better slow up, boy, get that ass on up. Nigga never gonna grow up. Triggin' a hitty, but he know he gonna throw up. Trying to make crack sales. What it look like, future for a black male. Don't wanna make my mama cry. On the front page for a homicide. Fly with
oh my
drive.
God.
With chicks get blunted and ride. Do 105 in the fast lane, in the fast pace. Chasing the papes, spending chips on big chains. And the dimes to get brains. That was the 80s, 90s thing. Now I'm in the big things. Now I'm in the big things. Gotta get my life together, man.
Wow, off the bat, he just murdered that, bro.
Cause now I'm in the big things. Now I can't do that shit no more. Cause now I'm in the big things. Now I can't fuck with you. I'm in the big things. Now I ain't gonna stand on the corners. I'm in the big things. Tired of talking small talk. I'm in the big things. I'm in the big things. The big things. The big things. When I started this, all I wanted was cars and cribs like other rap artists is. But do I know where I go to? Can I forget where I come from? I'll be showing you another style. I'ma flow for you. Can I make something wild like a dope for you? Flow for you? Make it by coastal. Take it to heights. Some of y'all can't come close to. Some of y'all wanna talk like hoes. Worse than bitches. And when y'all niggas see me blow, better hurt like stitches. No competition. I stop and twist them. Hit them like a mafia proposition. I rap. Y'all stop and listen. Thinking back when I ain't had no pot to piss in. Look up at the nigga that rocks and glisten. Can't stop my mission. Make another LP drop. I'm hitting with the new shit. Exclusive. No time to get caught up in the crime. I ain't have shit to do it. Used to chase hoes, now I chase the dough. Y'all bitch gon' help me get paper. No, now I ain't fucking with you. Now I'm in the big things. Gotta get my life together, man.
Jeez, this is the first time I've ever heard him like flow like a track, one track like this. Like his flow is like way different than
I'm in the big things. Now I ain't gonna stand on the corners. I'm in the big things. Tired of talking small talk. I'm in the big things. I'm in the big things. The big things. The big things. I go past y'all. Y'all got the glass jaw. And when I hit it, admit it, yo, on your ass, y'all. We on the same team. You don't wanna pass the ball. Chucking, gonna forget. You wanna score when you really
on the same team. Don't wanna pass.
Me introduce you well. Cross the meters like shooting yourself. Wanna blow so fast now? Do it yourself. You ain't shit now. You were so ill. Why you never came out? Where you click now? Where you sit now? In the backseat, mad cause the flip styles. In the pack heat. Make you run laps like a pro athlete. And I done that for my
experience. Jeez, bro, he is murdering this track.
I'll tell you what's real. What can stop you from making a meal? You can prevent this. When niggas don't see eye to eye to you, lie to you. Wanna get high with you? Wanna eat food off of your labor and take food off your table? Cause they don't see your vision. Don't understand your mission. It's to make history. While you here, how long you plan on living? Not forever. At least 140. Pray for me. I'm trying to eat like the niggas who bought Motown on Barry Gordy. Good God.
Nigga,
I'm
tired of kings. Oh.
I'm in the big thing.
He is murdering this track, bro.
I'm in the big thing.
Yo,
talking small talk.
40 seconds left.
I'm in the big thing.
One more verse.
I'm in the big things.
He can slip in one more verse.
Now I'm in the big things. No time to get sidetracked.
Now
I'm
in the big things. Now enough time. 30 seconds.
Some more big things. I'm in the big things. The big things. The big things.
Okay, Nas, I see you, I feel you. This track was way different from anything I ever heard from Nas, like way different. Cause like usually you like hear, well, I'm used to like hearing him rap at a slower pace. You know, you could really like just flow with it, you know what I'm saying? But this one you had to really listen cause he was rapping so fast, you know what I'm saying? But at the same time, he was rapping fast, but at the same time, it's like, he was rapping slow at the same, I don't know, it's very weird, because, like, I could hear exactly what he was saying, like, as he was rapping fast, it was insane, but, yeah, this song, this track, Big Things, is insane, bro, I love it. The beat was alright. I wasn't the hugest fan of the beat, but he absolutely murdered the track. That's all that matters. And, yeah, if you guys enjoyed this reaction, man, make sure you smack the like button, for real. Make sure you subscribe, comment what you want to see me do next. This was requested by Xavier Jones. Man, you guys know I got y'all with the request. I'm grinding today on this beautiful Friday. I cannot wait to, just chill and just, do my thing. But I love you guys so much. I don't know if you guys were ever. I say it like so many times now. It's like, we get it, you know what I'm saying? But I truly do love you guys. And I just wish, just wait until I get to 1,000. Just wait, and then y'all see how much I love y'all. Just wait until I get to 1K. And y'all go see for yourselves, you know what I'm saying? But I truly love you guys, and if you guys want to react to anything else, make sure you let me know in the comments. Make sure you like the video, subscribe, comment what you want to see me do next. I'll be sure to do it as soon as possible. I love you guys, and I'll catch you guys on the next video. Peace out.